take a sentimental journey, gonna set my heart at ease. Gonna take a sentimental journey to renew old memories.
What is it?
Why'd
you say that?
The
grandparents' love
grows
forever. All the kids.
Well, I didn't have
did
a
you hold it up?
Collection of pictures.
Yeah.
So when we get better pictures,
Trey,
change out.
Let me zoom in on it. Oh, look at the boy. Oh, he's done that before. Nicholas, have you done that to girls before? Nicholas, you're not answering me.
No.
Yeah, I'll give you a no. Yeah, sure.
Where is it? Where is it?
Inside the thing on your neck.
He's a pretty boy.
Oh, look at that dirty face.
Butter. Sister, brother, everybody sing and shout. And that's what it's all about.
Give him a picture.
Oh, come on.
Oh, you're crying. Oh, dear, just keep taking.
Okay.
Captain Lauren, where's your piggy?
Yeah. I'm feeling well.
Merry Christmas, first Christmas to you.
Okay, you're on, Aunt Jane.
Yeah. Lauren, where's my piggy?
Mary Ann, get
your name, what you want.
Jack.
Okay. And we're not wearing anything
for it. Oh, Jack wants his mommy. He's looking for his mommy.
Family. Okay.
Well, these kids are just driving me to drink.
And what at
exercise.
Two? And what at two?
Mom, do you have a box open?
No. That's all right.
What do you need? Open. Diapers?
Wipes.
Oh, wipes?
Yeah.
Open it up.
Oh, yeah.
Come on. Where's Christopher? Christopher! He's a smiling boy. Let me see a smile.
Oh, that's mine!
Good move, Dustin.
You like that?
Dustin, you're in control.
Oops.
Oops. Oh, we slipped. We slipped?
Yes. Come on, talk to me. Talk to me. Oh, the guy goes to everybody. Look at this. Look at this. Oh, boy. What a happy.
You go back, go backwards. Go back two spaces.
And,
I didn't know they were really were happy to be under.
What a tease.
I can have that one.
How old is Brady now?
7.
He's 7, and how old are you?
3.5.
3.5? You're going to have a birthday pretty soon?
Yeah.
And how old you? How? It was Domenico.
Oh, yeah.
Dominic.
What did you feed me like
patty cake. You
what?
Do patty cake for Chief
like that?
Huh?
You didn't
oh, look at that face. Wow. Look at that face. Bye-bye. Grandma, get in there. Oh, somebody's. Did you cook today?
I cooked.
You get out. Yeah. What'd you cook?
I cleaned the dishes off the table.
That's your
and
boy.
I'm finished.
God bless you, my child.
Oh hi.
Oh hi. How
I'm
are
going
you?
To the beach now.
Yes, you are. Enjoy yourself.
I hope that cloud leaves.
All right.
What?
You ready to go out?
I'm going to the beach.
You going with the sandwich and everything?
With a piece of pizza and a Coke.
All right.
Hi, good afternoon, ma'am.
About time you got here. I called 15 minutes ago.
Oh, my. Please don't get too hyper. Relax.
Don't get hyper. Do you know what happened here?
No, ma'am, but you're going to have to tell me what happened, please.
I got robbed. They took everything that I valued. They took my Hummels, my fur coat, my jewels. I mean, what are you going to do about it?
Well, first, ma'am, we have to relax here and let me know exactly what happened. Did you see the perpetrator of this crime?
Yeah, it was an elephant. A big gray elephants.
An elephant?
Yeah,
a big gray one?
Really, an elephant?
Ma'am, you're going to have to give me a better description than just a great big elephant like that. There are two types of elephants. One is from India, and it has small ears. The elephant from Africa is also gray, ma'am. It's also gray, but it has large ears. Can you distinguish between the two, please?
How am I going to tell if it had small or large ears? It had a stocking over its head.
Squishing her leg.
I think that was the idea.
Oh, wow.
I tell you what, I could say so many things right now, but I'm not going to. What do you think?
Well, what's it supposed to do?
Well, it's supposed to squeeze.
It's sure squeezed.
When they get retired, they have nothing else to do.
Old men get weird.
Don't they? Yeah.
We just want to show the why, and only two can do it right the right way.
Oh, I mean, we did it fine for 40 years.
Never?
40 years, we did it all right.
I don't understand what happened.
I mean, we did everything, and we raised the kids.
Too far behind.
But now we don't know how to do anything.
Boy, am I glad I'm getting this, I swear.
Oh,
boy, you're going to, oh, God.
If she didn't complain about this ache and that ache, I probably wouldn't do anything either.
No, it bothers him the way I put together in the dishwasher. That's why he's not worried about how I ache.
It's a Christmas present from a very dear friend of mine.
Look, Daddy, teacher says every time a bell rings, That's right. That's right. Attaboy, Clarence.
Do I love you? Skinny, dinky, dink, skinny, dinky, dink. I love you. I love you in the morning and in the afternoon. I love you in the evening.
Ow! Oh, Owie. Stand up. He's finishing his song, Owen.
I have to start all over.